Today is Edmund Rice Day, and me and my class 5 Red have been doing something where we wrote a card to people who have been having trouble during these times in isolation, and to people who we haven't been seeing often.
My card's about for my auntie, and she's because she's in working with COVID-19.
Yes, this is a card that I made for a friend or a person that I love. And I did this for my mum and dad. And I wrote love you. And I decided to make my card blue and green.
This to my grandma, and this is what it says. Dear grandma, I'm sorry you are missing out on your trip. Things are a little bit different at the moment, and I'm sorry that I can't see you. When this all over, I can't wait to go for walks on the beach. Love, Luca.
Mine's going to the Nord police station. I'm thanking them for all their hard work, taking care of Nord, which is quite a popular place, and that they've been handling the COVID-19 crisis really well.
I'm sending this card to my sister because she's always there to me.
You write like a little poem. It says, here's a big hug from me to you. And it isn't much, but it's what I can do. When you are down and your day is long, I hope you feel this hug. It's big and strong. Thank you for all that you can do. You write that poem, and then you can do a heart, and then you can say hug and make some decorations and put your hands.
I'm doing my card to my mum because her dad died today, but 2 years ago. So I'm gonna cut some hands out and stick them on the sides, and then I'm gonna write some things why I love her.
I'm talking about my nunu. So he's at a nursing home and I can't see him. When the COVID-19 is over, I will go and see him where my mum goes. And I will play cards with him.
The card is a letter of hope to Brother Cobham because it's his birthday today. And I'm writing about Brother Cobb because he's in one of the most serious age brackets with this COVID-19 going around. So I'm going to write him a letter of hope to see how he's going.
I've drawn a dove for the nurses as a symbol of hope and peace for what they've been doing and how they've been working in these hard times.
This is my card, and basically it's just explaining I want all the healthcare workers to be strong in this time of darkness and to be bright and keep doing what they're doing because they're doing a great job.
I forgot what I was supposed to write down, so I asked Miss McManus that I should do it, and she said, what do you think? And I said, cheer prayer, and she said a prayer would be nice.
I'm going to read the prayer.
Okay.
Dear God, I pray that I will have a good hope that my papa and nanny are okay and that they won't get sick.
During the lockdown of COVID-19.